Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Bizarro Icosahedron. Bizarro Icosahedron is an invention by Bram Cohen. It's the third and probably the best of his series of what symmetry puzzles. And the object of this puzzle is, of course, to discover what's the symmetry. You can see it's an icosahedron. There are 20 triangles, and each triangle has either a small circle or a large circle. And the object of the puzzle is to find the symmetry. And when you look, you see a lot of local symmetries. So it looks like there is a mirror symmetry around this axis. But if we look at the other side, you see that it's actually not mirror symmetrical there. Or when we look at this face, it looks like we have a triangular rotation symmetry. So we have a small one in the middle, three large ones. We have small ones here, another one. But the symmetry is broken because we have a large one here. So we don't have a threefold rotation symmetry here, but it's very close. And this whole thing has lots of local symmetries that happen to be not a global symmetry. And the puzzle as a whole has only one global symmetry. And I'm showing it to you from all sides, which gives you a feeling of what it looks like from the different sides. So the question to you is, well, it's the name of the category of this puzzle. What symmetry? What is the symmetry of Bizarro Icosahedron? Thank you for watching.